And he was such a hard worker. And integrity was one of his main strengths. I remember somebody telling me that when he got into politics, he had taken some courses at the old St. John College. And a senior there told him what, Rocky, you remember? Take a vow of poverty. That's your insurance against corruption. I think it worked. I don't know if her mother was happy with that. But it worked. And he really was totally dedicated to the city and its people. And we are very lucky that, you know, we worked with him and he had a great vision for the city.